I froze this breakfast burrito 3 months ago. Let's see if it's still any good. The first thing I do is remove the foil, then wrap it in paper towel and get that paper towel nice and damp with some water. Then I microwave it for 3 minutes. Okay, time to remove the paper towel and cut the burrito in half. When I cut it, I notice the middle part is still kind of frozen. So the final step is to pop it in my toaster oven for 3 more minutes to warm it all up and get the tortilla crispy.
So good.